Hello everyone. Today let us see some simple Hindi words which will be useful for our day-to-day communication. Here, yahan. You'll be able to see a small symbol which is above the letter ha. That is called Chandrabindu. In the case of Chandrabindu, the particular consonant will produce a sound which will come from our nose, like ha, yahan. There, वहाँ, वेर, कहाँ, बिहाइंड, पीछे, नॉट द फर्स्ट चा, इट इज सेकेंड चा, पीछे, अबाउ, ऊपर, आउटसाइड, बाहर, द फर्स्ट बा, बाहर, इनसाइड, अंदर, अगेन वी कैन सी अ स्मॉल सिंबल दैट इज अ डॉट विच इज कॉल्ड बिंदु. दिस बिंदु which is used to replace the letter na. Instead of placing the letter na in between a and da, we can use this dot. Andar, near, pas mein. Away, dur. Early, jaldi. Not full la, it is half la, jaldi. Also, b, the second ba, b. Now, abhi. Both, dono. With, saath. Ever, kabhi. For, ke liye. When, kab. What, kya. It is again half ka, kya. Why, q. How, kaise. Let me give a recap. Chandrabindu, which will produce a sound from our nose. Ha, yahan. The bindu, which is used to replace na, andar. Just have a look. The next, yahan taharo, wait here. Idhar dekho, look here. Yah lo, take it. Upar jao, upar means up. Upar jao, go up. Niche jao, go down. Niche means down. Niche jao, go down. Utar jao, get off. It is not udar, it is utar. Utar jao, get off. Tayar ho jao, be ready. Savdan raho. Be careful. Dheere chalo. Go slowly. Yahan ruko. Stop here. Ruko means stop. Kal milenge. See you tomorrow. Koi baat nahi. Never mind. Once have a look. Thank you everyone.